Okay, so we made it to my car. I realized that I really need to go clean it out before we go do this, so I'm going to. Love you, bye. Hello, it is me, your girl, Courtney. I went to Air Park, checked out some cars. I drove a truck, exactly like my white truck, but newer. Brand new. I also drove a Grand Cherokee and I really like the Grand Cherokee. I think I'm gonna get it, but now I'm going home. I just went and took pictures in the desert and now I'm gonna go home and get ready for work and plant my plants. So let's go. So my favorite camera died, so we're just gonna continue on here. I need to charge it though. Whether you're struggling, always keep in mind that you're working for God first, cool? That's really, really important. Like, no, that is first and foremost in every single freaking thing that you do, make sure that you are doing it for God. This thing does not fucking focus. I hate this camera. I love it, but I hate it. At least I have it. Do every single task, every single assignment, everything you do, do it in His name for the ability that you are even able to do so. Okay, now that I've finished straightening my room, we're gonna clean this fucking fan. That was easy as fuck, but I gotta put away my tools now. Okay, we are currently in the car on our way to work. Let's get it, bitches. Okay, hello everybody, it is me, your girl. I am currently driving to the dealership to get a new car. Okay, but first we have to make like 40 stops, so I thought I'd take you guys with me. First things first, we gotta go to the bank and pull out some money. Then I will go, maybe go to Goodwill. I gotta go to a smoke shop. I gotta go to Goodwill. I gotta go kind of all over the place. I'm gonna go to the smoke shop now because I really need a vape, to Goodwill, and then I will go to the dealership. Or maybe I'll go to the dealership first. Get a vape, go to the dealership, then go to Goodwill. That's what we'll do. Hello, I am back. Okay, I finally turned my camera brightness up a little bit. Okay, I got these two. I got strawberry ice cream, which I haven't tried, and I got cool mint, which I have tried. This one's dope, but I really wanted to try strawberry ice cream. It's so freaking cute. Oh my God. Ew, it kind of tastes like garbage, but that's okay. It's light pink though. Like, so fucking cute. Don't love the flavor though. Okay, what else do we need to do today? So go to bank. This is like highlighter. Sorry, I had some family shit to work out, but here we are. Okay, now we're gonna go to Goodwill and get a file box and hangers. We just need to go to Goodwill now. So we're gonna go to Goodwill and then we will go home and edit, and then I'll go check out that spot. Or no, so we're gonna go, why don't we go check out that spot? Then we'll go to Goodwill and then we'll go home. So now we are going to Cantamia. I need to get food and pee too, so where do we want to go? I'm so proud of myself. I'm doing a good job and I'm really proud of myself. I have a really hard time like giving myself credit, but I'm very proud of myself for who I've become and who I am, and I'm very proud of myself and I'm so thankful for God that He's brought me to where I am right now. Oh, I'm so grateful. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. I'm sitting in my car right now just thinking about how much I love this new camera, by the way. So obsessed with it. And I'm almost to Goodwill, but I'll talk to you guys when I get back from Goodwill, okay? Love you, bye. So I just got done at Wally World, or at Goodwill. And I got a file cabinet and I got a shitload of hangers for like $20 total. Now I'm going to Wally World to get spray paint for my file cabinet. So yeah, it's a good ass day. Then we're gonna go to Nectar and then we're gonna go to Cantamia. I was thinking to myself, I was like, well, I'm not gonna drive all the way out there and not take any pictures. So I gotta take some pictures while I'm out there. Cause if I don't, it'll just be a wasted trip. Well, and it's not a wasted trip either way, but I should go out there and take some pictures while I'm out there.